situation. I can't do that holding the opposite flag here because I gotta get behind him. That's just I can't violate the laws of physics. Okay? This is easy. The hand comes with me. Okay, but see, the difference here is I can't get this equal. For me, if I do, then okay, I'm holding this out. See? Here, now look. Okay? I sit up. Reach here, and I grab. For this side, I try to tuck my head through. Now look. I put my hips under, and I have this, I have this. Okay? Now, unless he's, I mean, either, he could be a great wrestler, but I have control because I have a cuff. It's not like it's grabbing a sweaty wrist and the ankle. Okay? See, now I come on top, and I still have his sleeve and his leg trapped, so he can try to play some type of guard, but I'm really just trying to kill the leg on the side I'm passing. Okay? Cuff grip. Heel, not same side, cross side. Okay? I try to go here, okay? I can't get the deep hook, maybe I can, whatever. Okay? I'm proactive, but I'm going after. So I sit up. Here, see? Hello. Tuck through, grab for the pants here. Here,